What's up, guys? Welcome to the new video. Okay, what's up? Welcome to the new video. Today, we're gonna beat the basement monsters. First video was a complete mess. So, we're going to the basement. Okay, so I have changed my name and my color through the past Gorilla Tech videos. And let's look at the maze. Okay, so here's the monster. Alright, here's the monster. And look, there is a chest with a bat, but I already got it, so. And baseball monkey. Okay, so let's try and get to, yeah, the chamber. You know what I'm talking about. Okay, so. Okay, we're in the maze. And now, we just have to, don't get caught by any monsters. But I think there's one right above the corner. You can never trust the corners. I'm stuck. Help! I'm stuck again like last video. Let's hope he's not here. And so yeah, I am making my own Discord server, so if you want to join my Discord server, just look in the link below. Oh, there's a brainwashed monkey. Hey, yo, let me just use it some sound effects and run! No! Look, that's what I was talking about. This chamber right here, we're gonna try to get right in there. Wait, I can't even put my fingers. Okay, let's go for a second round. Okay, so I'm in the back again in the maze, and I'm gonna grab my pickaxe so I can slam those monsters in the face. Let's get right to it. Wait. Peek. Okay. Peek. Go this. Okay, no monsters. Oh, I think there's a monster right there. Okay. Oh, wrong way. Or that pink monster still at the same place, and I hope not. Actually, I hope that it's not there. Oh, there's a monkey. I know I said I'm gonna slam his cheeks, but I don't really think that's a good idea for now. We can just get past here and walk, go. Okay, I'm right here. Now I just have to wait for another monster, cause right here in this corner is it. So I'ma see you when there is a monster. Okay, so guys, there's a monster right here, and I'm gonna pickaxe him. Chunky monkey. Ah! We fell into the chamber, guys. Look, now what was I talking about? Not that chest, but you'll see later. So we're going right here, then fall down. Then let's just walk around the pass. Oh, I'm stuck. Okay. Now let's go to the mouse hole, as you many of you Gorilla Tech players know. Like that mouse hole right there. Then we can go up, and so our first mission is complete. We beat it the monsters. I'll see you when I'm up there. Okay, so I'm up now. And now, let's get to this. But this is like a sort of a tutorial how to get that secret badge. And we have to drop onto the table. And still hear those monsters, so let's get up. Look, there's a monster and there's a monster. You guys suck at the game. Okay, so we're right here. As you guys know, we were right there in that corner. But if you don't want to get captured by the monsters, you can take the other path and go like this. Look, there's a monster. Go like this. And right here. There you have the chest. And now you're saying, how do I get in there? Because here is a barrier. Look. I can't get in unless you use this glitch. And I'm in. Or you can use the wall climb. Oh, I'm stuck. The wall climb. Wait. The wall climb? Look, like that. And then you wall climb yourself up onto the fire pole. And then you launch yourself off. But the easier way is just launch you and... Look, if you launch yourself like this, how you do normal, then you get right here, put your hand here, and cling yourselves out of the barrier like this. I'm gonna put it in slow motion now. As you guys saw how I do it, maybe you can slow it down in the on YouTube. So let's open this chest. And there it is, the badge. I already got it, but this is how you get the badge. Let's shut this video down. Okay, so as you guys can see, we have the badge right here. This is the badge you can get if you beat the monsters in Gorilla Tag. This is my video. I'll see ya later.
Hey, baby, let me see it. I just wanna eat it.